You mind if I take your face?
Yeah. No, so I don't mind.
You don't mind. Okay. Thank okay. you. So Joe, so would you just describe for my session with me? So when you come to me, mm-hmm. you had what you had problem?
I had a strain over my shoulder to my elbow. Mm-hmm. That was really painful.
Yeah.
So I couldn't reach behind before.
Yeah. And it was really scale 10, over 10.
It was scale 10.
Yeah. And then while I'm, you know, giving massage, what did you feel? What kind of massage I did? Did I have some massage?
I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
But it was very.
Tell me what I did into you, the area where you have the mm-hmm. tension or pain. What did you what did I do?
You pointed at it with a little bit of pressure, and then.
Just light touchy. Light I didn't touch. Even massage.
Right.
Yeah.
And my head would tinkle.
Tingle.
And then when you massage my head, my back would tingle.
Yeah.
But I could feel the pressure releasing.
Even though I did not pressing to you.
Right.
And I'm just like light touch and then mm-hmm. I point like this. Tension go, pain go, and then you felt pressure, even though I did not push it,
mm-hmm.
pressure and tingling.
Yes.
And then just pain immediately gone.
Immediately gone.
Just, are you sure? People do not believe this.
It was amazing. I don't know how to explain it.
So wherever I light touch and point, mm-hmm. pain go, and mm-hmm. then just you feel pressure tingling, and then just immediately gone.
Yeah, the tightness just loosens up.
So you felt something tightness, something loosening when I point.
Yeah.
Even I did not like massage.
Correct.
I didn't massage. Just point mm-hmm. like that. It's amazing, huh?
I don't know how to explain it.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you for your testimony. You. So right now, pain 0.5, kind of just a little bit left.
A little bit left.
So for 2 months, you had this problem?
For 2 months, yeah.
So would you show me just how much?
This?
Just normal, looks like.
Just normal, yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah, it was very painful.
How much you could go last time?
Last time?
That much? Last time. So you couldn't reach it?
Yeah, I couldn't reach myself here, but now I can reach more.
Oh, thank you. Yay!